score for your vocabulary and spelling in school?
Well, researchers say that playing the guitar helps you with your vocabulary and spelling.
Playing the guitar is just as important as reading, writing, and math.
Playing the guitar relieves stress, it gives you something to think about, and it keeps you from screen time.
First of all, playing the guitar relieves stress. We both have to play guitar.
Sometimes when you feel sad, angry, or stressed, we go play the guitar. After, we feel happier. Second of all, playing the guitar gives you something to think about. For example, when you play guitar, you always need to know what chord to play next.
In your body, the nervous system plays a big part in this because your brain is sending messages to your hands and fingers to play the next chord or shoot like messaging someone on your phone.
Scientists have learned that kids who play musical instruments have a better vocabulary. Third of all, it keeps you from screen time.
Dr. Jeremy told us that kids that watch more TVs than others have more chance to develop eye problems and are more violent by the influence of the games.
Playing the guitar is not bad for your eyes and does not make us violent after playing the guitar. Clearly, playing the guitar is just as important as reading, writing, and math.
First, playing the guitar relieves stress. Second, playing the guitar gives you something to think about.
And finally, it keeps you from screen time. It is important to know that playing the guitar is definitely a benefit for your life. So good!